Hi, Vera with StockMarketLive.tv. Well, you have here a live stock chart with regards to this company, which has been on the news, Kinder Morgan, for the wrong reasons. Kinder Morgan, we have it as a strong buy, and in the past couple of weeks, I shared on live streaming sessions the reasons why you have to invest in Kinder Morgan. When I say to invest, is buy to hold, acquiring and building a very large long position towards the future and not for day trading or short-term trading. This is my view, and during this presentation I'm going to explain some of the reasons. Referring to a unique investment opportunity in the stock market, unlike everyone else is saying, therefore everyone has been downgrading for the wrong reasons this company, and you should refer to the stories that I've been here describing and telling you about. For example, the case with Starbucks several years ago, when I called Starbucks a unique, a lifetime investment opportunity, when shares they collapsed down to $7. $7, as you are aware, it was not the bottom in Starbucks, but today you are aware where Starbucks is trading. Starbucks continued failing, collapsed, and I said you continue buying Starbucks because it represents a lifetime investment opportunity. Several years later, I was proven correct. The timing, it does not matter. It matters, the timing, it matters that you have to be there when it is necessary. And in my personal opinion, it is precisely during the past couple of weeks that we have been here discussing on live streaming trading this company, American, and you should be buying shares of this company. I don't know where the bottom is going to be. Like I said, in the case of Starbucks, the bottom, it does not matter. What matters is that you have to be there. Therefore, I'm not going to answer to stupid questions because I don't have to comprehend stupid people that today they are selling or they have been selling shares of this company. All right? I'm not going to address stupid questions because if there is one thing that it differentiates us from the rest of the industry, is precisely the fact that we have a vision and we invest in the markets according to visions that often they are or they correspond to something completely different compared to the rest of the industry. So I have this Kinder Morgan as a strong buy. I don't know any other company with a strong buy rating in Kinder Morgan. If you are aware, just let me know, maybe I'm missing that information. So I reject an investment strategy towards day trading or short-term trading. I think that you should listen to what I've been saying here for the past couple of weeks, that is to buy Kinder Morgan without knowing where the bottom is going to be. If for some reason you see shares reversing and trading lower, I would buy more Kinder Morgan shares. That is my recommendation. You are not obliged to do so. I'm just here sharing my personal opinion with regards to a long-term investment, okay? A long-term investment is not eventually for the next 3 months. It can take, or next week, it can take a considerable time. But this should be seen as an advantage and not as a disadvantage. That is to say, you don't need too many opportunities in the stock market. In fact, they are rare. You have to be there when they happen, and they have been happening, all right? So Kinder Morgan, strong buy, regardless of your opinion or the opinion of everyone else. Having said this, I'm not also going to give you a price target or a potential profit in the future, because it will be, in my opinion, misleading. I don't want anyone to invest according to price targets. What I do know, and this is the formula to invest in the market, in fact, to be successful investing in the market, it is that you have to be there when it is necessary and to invest when everyone is bearish. This is bearish for the wrong reasons, all right? And not for the right reasons. So this company, a few months ago, it was trading above $40. I would say that in a bear market, this company is worth more than $18 and a half. So by acquiring an investment position in Kinder Morgan around $12, I think that you are very well positioned towards the future to obtain a very large profit. I repeat that in my opinion, I might be wrong, but in a bear market, and we are in a bull market, although not in this sector, since Kinder Morgan, as you are aware, it is a company in the basics materials and oil and gas. This company in a bear market is worth more than $18 an hour. If you have, for some reason, and it is possible to occur in the future, a bull market, this company is worth by far more than $18 an hour. And I would say, although I don't want you to invest according to price targets, which are dangerous because often they create beliefs, and you have to confirm these and to continue following up the action on the stock during the course of 2016 and beyond, you have, in my opinion, a wonderful investment opportunity without the need to day trade or short-term trade or to waste your time and money on commissions. And this is one, in fact, key reason to that differentiate our methodology when we help individuals and companies to invest in the markets by also saving lots of money on commissions. There are many people and companies that they spend millions of dollars per year in commissions, and I don't see any reason here to day trade this stock. So the story that I told you about, which often I refer to Starbucks, or I could have told you about, for example, Wells Fargo, when I appeared to strong buy at single digits, when the share price fell below $10, and today you also are aware where Wells Fargo is trading. I'm going to finalize by saying that if you are an investor in the markets, and if you consider yourself a serious investor, or if you want to learn how to invest in the markets, if you don't have an investment position in Kinder Morgan, in my opinion, you should not be considered a serious investor, all right? Because I do not comprehend, and I don't want to listen to, and I refuse to try to comprehend stupid people. This is an investment opportunity. You are not obliged to buy or to invest in Kinder Morgan according to my analysis that has been shared with you on live streaming sessions. It is up to you, in the end, your own decision, what you should do going forward, all right? So, having said this, I finalize by saying that you don't need too many opportunities in the market. They are rare. You have to be there when it is necessary. And to become a millionaire, you just have to do it once, all right? So, if you have more questions, refer to the methodology that has been fully described in the basic trading course, and I'm 100% certain that will help you in the long term, not only in Kinder Morgan, as well as many other opportunities that they exist today in the US stock market. One thing it is certain, stop listening to what they are saying on the media. It is a clear attempt of share price manipulation what they are saying about this company, it is false. So if God gave you a brain as a tool, it gave you that tool to use it in the good sense and not to follow third parties which are incompetent, fraudulent, and it is your work and with our help that we identify these opportunities and we explain them to serious investors, those that they wish to really understand or comprehend how to invest in the market, regardless of whether or the outcome in the future of this investment plan, instead of relying on fraudulent and criminal reports from these companies, so many that you have in the past weeks reporting false statements about Kinder Morgan. And with these investment firms in the United States downgrading shares of this company instead of upgrading to strong buy, which in fact should be their position if they wanted to help investors, small or professionals, instead of deceiving them. And I'm tired of this, but also I consider that the fact that these things, they all do occur, they constitute or they continue to constitute a major reason for you to be there in the markets and quite happy that these situations do occur when you have all these fraudulent companies reporting misleading information and clear attempts of share price manipulation. So Kinder Morgan strong buy for the long term, and more comments I don't have other than this. Thank you.